It's the Miami!
With more recognizable high status Greek gods. And adopting the gods of the Greeks, the Romans imbued the pantheon of deities with distinctly Roman characteristics.
Good.
The first priority was to assign them Roman names.
And this big man made
Zeus,
which one
became Jupiter. In their terms, Ares became Mars. When I say became, I mean that they had these gods existing already, Minerva, Mars, Jupiter, but they now aligned them in a new way that said yes, they are a continuum of culture.
You've frozen, summoned it.
The higher status group.